Spoga is sports yoga for athletes, and it basically focuses on looking at the athlete, each individual athlete, the sport they're in, and what issues they have physically in that sport. So we design a program specifically for them that focuses on the range of motion, transmission of power, tensile strength, reducing whatever blocks they would have in movement, so it reduces the probability of injuries. And since I'm also the physio guy, we work on the other side doing body work with them, giving them very specific hands-on treatments to help them deal with whatever their issues are in the sport they're competing in. In this case, windsurfing.
So imagine your guys are quite fit and up for the task here.
Absolutely. To tell you the truth, we've trained some of the elite teams, and the first time we trained them, the first week, maybe sometimes the first 2 weeks, they cannot do what the guys that I train do. So there is a really added benefit to doing this kind of training.
And do the athletes find it beneficial, do you think?
Oh, they love it. As a matter of fact, what they do, the reason I know it works is they come back and tell me that they have more ease of movement, or they can transfer power more easily, or they can move their foot more easily, or they're gliding through the water more easily. So that tells me that what I'm doing with them works. If I don't get that kind of feedback, then I have to go back to the drawing board basically and say, hey, what am I not doing that's going to help them become better? So.
And how do you think your guys will do this week?
Well, this is his first time out of Taiwan. It's his first international competition. And if he places anywhere in the middle, I'll be very, very happy. If he does better than that, I'll be ecstatic. He did a couple competitions in Taiwan where he just blew everybody away. So, yeah, I think he'll get somewhere in the middle. That's my thought.